just felt an earthquake and didn't shake it. There's a hope.
Get out of here.